Torque is another term used for moment. The magnitude of the moment is equal to the perpendicular distance to the force multiplied by the magnitude of the force. The perpendicular distance is measured from the center of the bolt to the location of the applied force. Here it can be seen that the perpendicular distance is equal to 1.4 feet. The moment will have units of foot-pounds since the distance is in feet and the force is in pounds. It is important to always check your units. A force is applied to the torque wrench that produces a moment of 70 foot-pounds. What is the magnitude of the force placed on the bolt? Always start with a free body diagram. Include the moment. Include any known distances. And include any known forces. Here is the complete free body diagram. Use the equation for a moment in algebra to solve for the force. Example 2. The moment required to break the bolt loose is equal to 110 foot-pounds. Find the force required to loosen the bolt. Once again, start with a free body diagram. Remember, this force and the lever arm must create a greater moment than the resisting moment of the bolt. This means the force needs to produce a moment opposite of the bolt. If the resisting moment of the bolt is greater than the moment produced by the force, the bolt will not come loose. Here is the complete free body diagram. Be sure to include all moments, forces, and distances. Set up the moment equation and use algebra to solve for the force.